Assalamualaikum. Welcome to the Quran Research Video. Today we are going to show you an amazing, awesome and mysterious combination in Surah Fatihah.
In Surah Hijr, verse number 87, Allah has told that there is Sab al-Masani, which means seven pairs of words in seven verses. Everybody knows that there is seven verses in Surah Al Fatihah, but most of the people don't know where are these seven pairs of words in Surah Fatihah. Now we are going to recite Surah Al Fatihah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim.
Here Allah and Lillah makes the first pair of words, then Ar-Rahman makes the second pair of words, and then Ar-Rahim and Ar-Rahim makes the third pair of words in this surah. So it turns out the first three pairs of words are in the first three verses of the surah. So now we are going to recite the rest of the surah.
Maliki yawmiddin, iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in, ihdinas siratal mustaqim, siratal ladzina an'amta 'alaihim, ghayril maghdubi 'alaihim waladdallin.
As we can see here, Iyaka Iyaka makes the fourth pair, Sirat Sirat makes the fifth pair, Alayhim Alayhim makes the sixth pair, and Wow Wow makes the seventh pair. So these were the Sab al-Masani, which means the seven pairs of words in seven verses. So let's make a short preview again. At first, Allah, Lillah, at second, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahman, at third, Ar-Rahim, Ar-Rahim, at fourth, Iyaka, Iyaka, fifth, Sirat, Sirat, sixth, Alayhim, Alayhim, and the seventh one is Wow, Wow. So these were the amazing, awesome and mysterious combination in Surah Al-Fatihah.
Thanks for watching our video, and if you like our video, like, comment, subscribe and share in our channel.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.